Hi, everyone. Dave, Kathy, and Nancy Hyde. We're here in Douglas, Arizona, which is right across the border from Sonora, Mexico. We're here because right behind us is the Gadsden Hotel, which was built in 1907. It's a beautiful hotel. Douglas was one of the wealthiest areas in the United States at the time. It actually was a territory of the United States at that point. It's named after the Gadsden Purchase, which brought Arizona into the United States as a territory. It wouldn't become a state till quite a few years later. It was designed by the famous architect Henry Trost, who was a prodigy of Lewis Comfort Tiffany. He did a lot of designs in the southwest part of the United States, and he used a lot of Tiffany stained glass. Inside, we're going to see some beautiful stained glass. The Gadsden Hotel is a National Historic Site, and it has a beautiful lobby inside. We've come here for lunch before. That's what we're here for right now. Good, how are you doing?
You are all more than welcome to take all the pictures you want.
Can we?
Absolutely.
Okay, I appreciate it.
Says, don't go up those stairs, but nothing bad will happen to you if you go up those stairs.
Okay. Okay.
Oh, I got to print one. The way you're walking around, I'll print them, and I'll give you a little brochure, and it just tells the history of the Gadsden. So you guys are more than welcome to walk around all over there. I still have the original shoe shine. I do have an original speakeasy downstairs.
Okay.
And that's from the 20s. And then we've got a full restaurant. We've got a little cafe. So just wander and make yourselves coffee.
Yeah, we're going to have lunch. We've had lunch here before.
I'm Cheryl. I'm the owner's mommy.
You're the owner's mom?
Yeah.
Okay.
So my husband and I are down here managing it for him.
Okay.
So we're going to add some new goodies onto the menu.
Did you recently do this?
We just bought it in June, honey.
Okay. Because I know it's been 2 years since we've been here in the past. And
we just bought it in June.
Okay.
And so we're still working on the third and fourth floors. As you can see, it needs some love because it's an old building. But this is all he does. He buys historical properties all over. He fixes them up, and then we just keep them.
Yes, it's a beautiful place, but I could see where it would take some money to...
Well, it only costs $350,000 to build.
To build, yeah, in 1907. Yeah.
And that just makes me laugh so hard, because now when we pay for our houses, you know, mm-hmm. it's just crazy.
Yeah,
but
yeah.
But just enjoy, okay?
Didn't they have a historic elevator in here, too? Isn't it the first elevator? That
it's actually, she's got it upstairs right now. She'll be back down. It's this one.
Okay.
But she's going to bring it back down right now.
And wasn't that one of the first elevators in the United States? What's the United States today? Mm-hmm. It was a territory back then, but
yeah.
Is there anyone in the elevator?
I don't know where it's at.
It's downstairs.
Oh, they're doing laundry. Oh, okay. Yeah, they're doing laundry right now, but they'll bring it back up, and then you can at least get some pictures of it.
Okay, and your name was?
Cheryl.
Yeah. Do you mind if you were on YouTube, or do you want me not to put it on YouTube?
I don't care.
You don't? Okay.
I'm a pretty nice person.
You seem like you sure.
Just don't get me with, I'm eating eggs. Don't get me with food in my mouth.
Okay. No, all right. Thanks a lot.
You're welcome.
See, everything that you just talked about was recorded.
That's fine.
Okay, perfect.
With that. And I'll print some more of those brochures too. Okay?
I appreciate it.
Yeah.
Thanks. Now, do you know this stained glass here? I know he was a prodigy of Lewis Comfort Tiffany, but is this Tiffany?
It is Tiffany.
It is Tiffany glass.
I was just writing that person paper.
What was his name?
Baker.
Okay.
And she's cute as a bug. She wasn't being.
She is. And your name is.
Nancy?
Yes. Okay, that's easy to remember. That's my mother's name over here. That's my wife, Kathy. I'm Dave.
Nice to meet you.
And my mother, Nancy. We travel around and, and visit some places. And
yes, this is, there's a lot of information in this, too. This actually does state that it is the Ralph Baker. The window at the top of the grand staircase was designed and crafted by Ralph Baker. So it is Tiffany, but Baker was the one that came.
Right, that put it in place.
Yes.
Okay, thanks a lot.
Of course.
Mm-hmm. I'm just going to... So this is the stained glass. It is by Lewis Comfort Tiffany, put in by Ralph Baker, who was a prodigy of Lewis Comfort Tiffany. But you can see how beautiful it is. The skylights of the hotel, too. The stairs and the railings, they are Italian marble glass. In 1907, like I said, Douglas was one of the wealthiest places in what's now the United States from the mining industry that they used. And said only registered guests beyond this step. However, she said nothing bad would happen to us if we walked up here. And she was the owner's mother. You can see the beautiful stained glass. The architect who did the design, Henry Trost, in 1907, he used a lot of Tiffany glass in some of his buildings in El Paso and the Southwest United States. But it's absolutely beautiful. And this is the Cave Creek Canyon by Audley Dean Nichols. It's a beautiful piece of art in itself. You can see the ornate marble works up here. And then down into the lobby where Kathy and my mother are. The elevator was the first elevator put in the Southwest United States. Obviously been remodeled since. And you can stay in the rooms here. We're not doing that this time. But it's a beautiful hotel. beautiful, isn't it, Kathy? Beautiful.
Absolutely.
And we're going to go in and we're going to have some lunch right here in the historic dining room.